Hello students, in this video I will explain about the cut, copy, paste and one more thing, that is fill. So once we have selected this, you can use Ctrl plus C and we can paste in another document. Like this document is open, so Ctrl plus V, see, that will be here, okay. And cut, Ctrl plus X you can use, and same like you can use Ctrl plus V for paste. Where you can see these options, you can see here in edit, like when we have selected that part, now you can see cut, copy and paste. And one more option which I told you, fill. So what is fill? Fill is very professional and good option. Like when we select this tree with some extra edges with the lasso tool. Now once it has been selected, if I want to remove, as I told you, we can use Ctrl plus X. But here what I will use, Ctrl Z, actually I use for the undo. And what exactly I will use here to remove this tree, fill option I will use. And here you can see in fill we have different options like foreground color, background color, color, content aware, pattern, history, black, 50% gray and white. But we will use here content aware, color adaptation should be select and mode normal and opacity is 100%. So if we click OK, you can see like Photoshop will remove this object and will create the background according to the actual background. This takes few seconds, so just wait. Now you can see Photoshop has removed that part, and we can see like Ctrl plus D for deselect, we can see now there is no tree. So if we use Ctrl Z X, that will be only for, see, only for this purpose. But if we use Shift plus F5 is the keyboard shortcut key for fill, select the options and click OK, Photoshop will remove that selected object and will create the background according to the actual background. Because here you can see we have like clouds and the like sky, so Photoshop will create something like this. So that also we can use with this. Thank you very much for watching.